That's a boat. That's enough batteries. Where y'all leave?
What do you mean where we at? I don't even see y'all. You want to smoke with me? You think you're always getting high? We're smoking weed.
No,
Dad,
I think I'm
yeah, that's a new one.
That's a new one, right?
Yep.
That's a high right? You got a high
I'm gonna feel me, I'm gonna go take a sow. Yep. Got the cave for you.
Come back.
I ain't gonna do something.
Yeah.
be. I can't even see. I can't even see my mom. 4. 4.
3.
A number 12. No, 21. So now we how you play this? How you win? Oh yeah, Mr. Beast did this one time. He is the P because we oh buy it. I got one. I think I'm gonna take a south. I feel gonna take a salve, but that's what I feel gonna do.
What?
I feel gonna take a salve.
Yay.
Hey. So I'm gonna call y'all better when I be out of the salve.
Everyone's fair. What?
Thank
you would share your thoughts on that. I don't know where you heard from the story, but Cagegun is making such a big deal about the thing. Is it right, Amanda?
Totally!
Why the hell is all clones to down? Why is this all clones? Why is this all clones?
Okay, join the gang now.
Why the hell is all clones to got that camera? No, you need to be that clones.
I just wanted to get close to your personal face.
Yeah. Yeah, please don't. I hate when people be all in my personal space. Where y'all fools at?
Jay, join the gang now.
Okay, okay.
Feel free, Jay. You won't catch me.
Come here, like the Wizard Ninja. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Alright, go ahead, we got the count. What?
Jay, well, are you a god? The airplane just died by this bomb.
How?
And this bomb is too invincible.
You died or Michaela died?
Oh, Michaela did die from the
jetpack. I see that.
And you died from the jetpack? Did I die from this bomb?
How you died from the bomb box? The ball ball.
It's like, you want nothing to defend yourself. He's the one that proved wrong. I'm also a hybrid.
Ooh, I told him one.
He's stronger than an alpha. Jay, duh, bro. He's stronger than an alpha.
So he the new alpha dude.
Jay, no, he's not allowed. He's a baby. I think this one's called a baby
out. Yeah, the big baby out in the baby world.
Oh. Hey, at least we have.
Hey, what number y'all got? What number do y'all got?
13.
21. Yeah, let me go ahead and put a bullet in your head. Bop, 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 bop. You done? That was... Yeah, I think it's scarce half the time.
Hey, Jay,
you
want
over here, you nut? No one has got no one to go by and bone over here. You crazy lady. Go to the other place. Don't come over here. It's Apple. I killed him.
How?
Oh, screw all of y'all. Why you didn't vote? Okay, you could have bought at least kill him. Kill him.
Jay, are you trying to kill everybody?
Yay! Yeah.
Jay, you
don't kill. Who's trying to kill? I got murder on my mind. Go back to your room. Go back to your room, loser. Better, or else I know I'm gonna give you a reading. Hey,
you
know what? Still alive. No, don't die, Mikael. Don't die. You didn't sound alive with me and Jonathan. Slice of life. Get out! Get out! Yeah, you must slow the fuck out of your ass. Bait me. How you gonna play up the top? He gonna got his hands. Ew. Yeah, I thought about paying attention. I ain't doing none of these.
Maybe next time.
what this is. How?
You jumped off.
How? Where are they?
Well, Jay, you guys don't monster. The glitches don't come.
Where are they? I don't know.
What they
can? I don't know. Hey, hold on, hold on. Dude. You're in the water,
you saw it. I can make myself talk, I don't want to.
Do it now.
Nah, I'm good.
Do it. I said do it.
Nah, I'm good.
Do it or else. Oh, that's how we curse you.
Excuse me.
Hey, what number y'all got?
What number did you get?
I got 6.
I got 8.
You heard it?
Oh, that's for that. Hold on.
Yeah. Never want to talk to me, baby. That one don't be that. Okay, lady. Yeah.
What was
there a red cap that you were going to drink? No, I had a bag of the Jordan died.
No,
I told
him
he's alive.
He's
running
around.
Like
you.
I didn't want no one.
Okay, but he's running around. Okay, he's running around with me.
Oh no. Take the baby. What the hell are your brother doing? Hey, Mr. McKayland. Okay. Yeah, I want my tea. I want my tea. My tea. Okay. Mine. I can go back and play right. New game y'all got. That's what I'm finna do, play my new game. So we.
Isn't SummerSlam's dark horse.
That nickname is sticking. Good times.
Good times?
You put I'm not.
You know,
oh, you'll. You have invoked the law of unintended consequences. See, you're thinking, maybe I throw this guy a bone. My guy Owens gets an easy first fight. But what you've done instead is inspire me.
Is that right?
See, I was looking to make it into the
tournament.
You give me the me.
McKay, you want the red one?
Mm-hmm.
How did you fall that far?
Hey, I'm finna call my cuz.
I'm so late. Did you die?
Yeah, nope.
Where are you at?
You hear me, McKay? I'm gonna call my dude Coos.
Oh, good. There you are. I'm Troy Simkin, associate but soon to be full-fledged producer.
Troy, we've met several times. You even borrowed my toothbrush once.
Ribbing you, bro! Anyway, just wanted to make sure you had the lay of the land. I mean, you're already booked tonight, but normally these situations are a good chance to check your social media.
I've been on Raw for
okay,
a while.
Fine. Thanks. Good idea.
Why would
of
I...
course.
I wanna. You know where my moves is.
It's the so-called dark horse of the tournament.
Yeah, I gotcha indeed.
The following contest is a qualifying match for the Universal Championship Tournament! Making his way to the ring from Albuquerque, New Mexico, weighing in at 264 pounds. Smoke!
Not bad.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves calling this guy the dark horse of the tournament. He's not even officially in it yet. I have to agree with you, Corey. Winning the
Universal
Championship Tournament will be difficult enough. But to have to
win
a qualifying match first makes it nearly impossible.
The second generation superstar looking to carve his own path. It's Dominic Mysterio. And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dirty Dominic Mysterio.
Dominic looks ready to go, but I've heard some rumblings backstage that he's not too thrilled about being placed in this qualifying match.
Coming in complaining is the quickest way to sabotage your own chances. Dom needs to put aside his grievances and concentrate on the task at hand.
I really do like becoming a hissy for so many reasons. I love him.
One of these men will walk out of this qualifying match with a ticket to the WWE.
I love your hissy. I love him. I want him.
And we know who it's going to be, Cole. Dirty Dominic Mysterio.
No.
He's a hard man who is hard time. Hard time. He spent one night in jail. Show a little respect to Dominic's opponent. You really think this guy has got the stuff to
follow? Oh, don't care for team.
Footsteps, Saxton. He's been called the dark horse for a reason. Dominic gets the better there.
The greatest show.
My word.
Into that turnbuckle.
Dominic shoulder tackle. I'm sorry, but you see that. That's very good quality.
So I'm gonna do it because they sell six toys.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Oh,
watch this display of power.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Y'all join me.
I can't throw it right now. I can't throw it right now.
The kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Hey, what?
In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle. Head control applied. And he goes for the pin.
This is insane. One, two,
no early kick out. That pin attempt might have been a tad premature. No. Closed fist connects.
What did I do, Dave? Dave, are you getting in?
I can't do it right now. Let me get done with this match first, please.
Well placed kick.
Hey, wrestling match.
He'll
I wanted to go flying, but I came through that.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Good boy, Jordan. He did good.
German suplex. But that's not all.
I love Zandy.
Moments away from doom. Thanks for coming. End of days.
Dominic in crisis mode.
Two. Oh, kick out of 10. He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how more times he's going to be able to kick out after that. That was too close for comfort. Look at this suicide dive. Whatever it takes to
win. Some tickle shows again.
Reckless abandon being shown and paying off as well. In control here with a swinging neck breaker. Textbook. Oh, there's some gouging going on. That's unnecessary. He takes control. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Dun, dun, dun.
Shoulder tackle. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Set up in the corner of the ring. Target no. In the arm. This has got to hurt. Boom! What a right! As the man
so
the
wait.
Getting it charged up. Ooh, what a close line in the corner. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, God, the end of the guy.
To the sky. Nobody hold on that.
No longer my friend.
Oh, just turn that around.
I promise I will get in after these. I promise.
You're no longer my friend.
I'm sorry.
Dominic, shoulders down. He breaks the ref's count before two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Moonsault. Dominic gets cut off. Dominating shoulder tackle. Bang! Stiff kick. Oof. Punch. Nasty. Lifting them up. Relative ease. Followed up with a
disc
punch. German suplex. But that's not all. Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Down we go.
Can that finish Dominic?
Uh-oh. End of days. And just like that, it's all over.
Ring that bell. Ring that bell.
In the WWE Universal Championship Tournament.
That one, they win that bell, Will. Win that bell.
Impressive, but somehow he's going to have to find a way to string together three more victories before the night's over.
Shit.